Yeah. Only if I get to two strikes am I gonna.
Here you go, Puma.
Oh yeah, I can get out there.
You got 31.
As hard as the first one he threw to that one. Hmm. Well, the first one he threw me was pretty hard. And then, maybe that was a two-seamer because it did drop off a little.
He is throwing something that
reads fastball, but then has a lot of spin.
I think that's what it was.
Moves glove side.
This first one is floated in there.
I mean, he threw me the knuckleball, but it did absolutely nothing. It just stayed up at my chin. That might have been what I swung at. I could see it rotating a little, so it didn't really have a bite. Same on mine.
One, two, Mike.
Mike, attento ahí, Mike.
Yeah, that's the best. That's pretty obvious. When he was warming up, he had a sidearm, like a slider or a two-seamer or something, too.
Right, huh?
Three, two.
Back
up. Mm. There